on, guys. Welcome back to Ralph's Vape Review. Today we're going to be reviewing mango lollipops over that I got from Heady Harvest. Here it is. Let's zoom it in. Boom. Alright, guys. So right off the bat, it says these are 30 milligrams per lollipop, 2-in-1 pouch, mango flavored, organic mango. Let's see. It says 99% pure organic CBD in every lollipop. This is the bag side, guys, in case you guys want to check it out. Alright, let's crack this sucker open. Let's go ahead and try one of these. Has like a hint of mango when you open it, but it smells like CBD, that earthy type of thing. That's the type of smell. Alright, guys. So here's one of these lollipops. Very awkward shapes. I don't know if it melted while it was on its way here. Like I said, it has that very earthy CBD kind of smell to it. Doesn't really smell like mango. Just has like a splash of mango scent on it. All right, guys. Definitely tastes a little bit like mango. You can definitely taste the CBD on it, the, like, earthy type of flavor. But I thought it would be at least a bit sweeter. It's kind of sour, if not like tangy. Actually, it's kind of sour. Kind of expected it to be more mango-y, especially since it says organic mango. Like I said, it's more or less overpowered by the CBD flavor type of earthy taste. You know, guys, I have a huge problem with lollipops. I don't really I usually like to bite them. Like, when I get them, I just start biting and macking on it away. I'm not sure if that's a good thing. That's not the usual way to consume a lollipop, but that's just how I do it. For this one, I'm trying to actually consume it the correct way to notice the effects kicking in as I'm going through the lollipop. I haven't had a lollipop in ages. I think the last lollipop I had was those really huge ones that had the owl commercial, the Tootsie Roll lollipops. I forget what they're called. As you start getting through the lollipop, it does start to taste a bit more mango. Alright guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and read you the back while I'm enjoying this lollipop. It says, Heady Harvest, no CBD. That's why we include a synergistic terpenoid and cannabinoids that naturally occur in the hemp plant. Every sucker is infused with monoterpenes, diterpenes, and sequential terpenes. Sorry if I said that wrong. Big ass word that I've never seen. To make a full spectrum CBD effect. Enjoy every lick of this organic and 100% vegan lollipop. So for all you vegans out there that are interested in using CBD, this lollipop is claimed to be 100% vegan. Flavored and colored with real fruit. And like I said, 30 milligrams of 99.9% pure CBD in every lollipop. So yeah guys, right here you can see it does say USDA organic, vegan, you know, it has all these stamps on it. Guys, actually, starting next week, I'm gonna do a 30-day vegan trial. Eventually, I wanna make it consistent and make that I wanna always be vegan. But I'm gonna start with the 30 days, keep it really straight, make sure get it done. I'm gonna do a huge grocery shopping. I wanna go ahead and try out vegan. I went vegetarian a few years back, and it felt phenomenal. One thing that messed me up was, one thing that messed me up was I went over to Buffalo Wild Wings and to watch this fight, and that was my first time eating wings in a while, and I was like, yeah, I miss junk, so went back to it. But I'm definitely gonna switch to vegan, guys, and definitely gonna put these on my sweet treat list. You know, if I need a little sweet to wake me up or sweet cravings, this is definitely gonna be on the list. So I'm kind of guessing, because usually anything that you eat related to CBD usually takes a lot longer to kick in. So the effect should kick in within like 30 to 45 minutes, because you have to digest it, break it down, etc., etc. So what I'll do, guys, is I'm gonna go ahead and finish this lollipop. I'm gonna go ahead and make a follow-up video to this. As soon as I'm done, I'm gonna give it 30 to 45 minutes, and then I'm gonna let you guys know how I'm feeling and what the deal is. Alright, guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish this up, and I'll hit back you guys in a little bit. Alright, guys. Alright, guys, and we're back. So it's been about 30 minutes, and I'd say I do feel the effects, but I noticed as soon as I finished the lollipop and kind of sat down, started watching some FIFA going on, the first like 5-10 minutes of me finishing the lollipop, it was like a hard smack. Boom! I was like, oh, wow, okay. So, you know, I really felt the effects 5-10 minutes in after eating the full lollipop. But then came around 30 minutes and now it kind of died out really fast, you know. So like 5-10 minutes after I ate the lollipop, boom, I'm sitting down, I'm like, oh wow, you know, like I said, I have a lot of knee pains and stuff from prior injuries from basketball, mixed martial arts and stuff, so constantly have knee pains. I usually put on some Tiger Balm, but when I'm reviewing on CBD products, and when I'm using them, I won't put on Tiger Balm just to see the effects and the strength of the CBD. So, yeah, 5-10 minutes in, I'm sitting down, I'm like, oh, wow, you know, I start shaking my knee around, feel nothing. Okay, this is great. let's see how long it goes for. And once I reach that 35 minute mark, it just kind of really just like boom and then shh. So would I get this product again? I'd say I'd have to probably try another lollipop again to see if it gives me the same results. On a scale from 1 to 10, what would I rate this? From this experience with this lollipop that I just had, I'd give it a nice, I think a 7, because I definitely felt the effects pretty quick too. Like I said, we finished the lollipop. I was expecting 30 minutes to then feel the effects, but this one came in pretty fast. But then, like I said, it just kind of went boom, went down pretty quick, you know. So yeah, I'd definitely give it a 7. Like I said, I'd like to review probably another flavor, maybe a stronger strength or whatever the case may be. But I did find that kind of off, how it really like hit. Like I really felt body relief and pain relief pretty much almost in no time after the lollipop, which usually when you eat something CBD wise, it'll take 30 to 45 minutes to actually kick in. So it was a shock where I was like, oh wow, okay, whatever. And then come 30 minutes, it was gone that quick. So I'd give it a 7. Like I said, I'd like to review this again. I might review another one, hopefully a different flavor, probably higher milligrams of CBD. But I'd give it a 7 overall. Wasn't a bad product, tasted decent. I kind of thought it was going to be more overpowered with the CBD taste. You know, it was overpowered, but I was expecting something way, way, way out of the waters with the CBD taste. But like I said, it did have its earthy taste, but it also had a little splash of mango with it, you know what I'm saying? So in my head, I was already expecting like, wow, this is going to taste like garbage. You know, they say it's mango, but it's going to taste like garbage. So it did a pretty good job on that. Shout out to Heady Harvest. The smell smells more or less more mango-y than it tastes mango-y. I know I'm making up words. Mango-y, what is that, right? Let's see. Yeah, so definitely give it a 7. I'm probably going to make another review. I'm going to see if I can get some higher milligrams, probably a different flavor, try out a few different flavors and stuff. But I like the convenience of it. I like where you can just open a bag, pop a lollipop, and just go about your day, you know? The convenience is amazing compared to a joint where you gotta sit down, light it up, you know? Much more convenient. On the go, you can be doing whatever, be in the office, eating a lollipop, whatever the case is. Super convenient. So, I really like the idea of the lollipop. So, yeah guys, stay tuned for the next review. I should be getting, we're gonna be doing the CBD sour gummies next from Heady Harvest, and I think after that we just got the tinctures and the vape oil, and then we'll be and the isolates, 99% CBD isolates. So those are the last three things from Heady Harvest, and then we're gonna jump onto something else. All right, guys. So stay tuned. Thank you for watching. It was a pleasure. Rouse Vape Review. Like, subscribe, and comment. Appreciate it. See you next time.